going on, guys? I'm gonna pretty much show you guys the installation for the nitrous ROM. That was the boot animation, and this one he's got it down as having some speed on it, which quick reaction. So I went ahead and loaded up all widgets on the page. This one, same build, is the latest OTA. With the 2.3.5 build. This one is by the dev. The name is Raphael. Basically, he has his own tweaks to, like, the classic ROM I've showed you. That's the icon right there. The blue one. That would take you into his tweaks. You have the remap for the rosies. Clock option, battery options. Signal options. So, a lot of mods in there. So email, you got your bookmarks. Friend stream. You have the Twitter, Facebook, and Flickr all launching in at the same time. Let me see. And on the other end, I didn't put nothing here yet. Got the calendar and the Twitter widget. So far, it's a great build. I will just continue on with the nitrous ROM. This is the version. That's the latest one that he put in there. And I've showed you the tweaks, the apps in there. So far, just another great build. I've just came back. I took it on the road. I wanted to try out some of the stuff on there. But then here he has the A2SD ready. You can just download the app off the market if you don't have it in there already. This will show up like this. And then what this app would do is you get the warning sign at the beginning. I just click yes. A2SD stands for apps to SD card, which basically moves your app to SD card. And then after that, it zipped aligned all of it on the boot. And let's see, system info. You see how much internal memory I have freed? About 367 megabytes with 426 total. And now I move Delvec cache onto the EXT partition. That's if you have your partition your card correctly. You can also free the RAM on this too. This is the RAM information. The low memory. You have the settings in there, which you can pretty much optimize for, because everybody's different. Everybody uses it different. So to have A2SD, this is the GUI version, graphical user. Other than that, I've already showed you the tweaks. It's a another good solid build from Raphael, the dev. Thumbs up for him on this one. So far, I tried the camera, I've tried the GPS on the road when I was on the road. It's pretty good, and it's playing really well. Okay, I don't know what that was, but we just wanted to play something. Another thing, now you can just pretty much customize it to your liking, as usual as some of the other ROMs. Nitrous ROM by Dev Raphael, the link in the description box. Please thumbs up for the video. You guys have any questions, leave me a comment, and please subscribe and share my videos, please. All right.